Don't make fun of my intro. Or try not to. Hey, what is up, everybody? This is your Briggly Neighborhood Big Mike here, bringing you some more Far Cry New Dawn. I'm playing with a friend of mine, Jobin. Say what's up, Jobin. And we're just gonna go fuck around for a little while. Maybe do some main missions. And holy shit. Alright, that's all I got to say. Let's just hop into this shit. Literally. Yeah, let me pull one up. Trying to take down a level 2 outpost. The John C. thing. John C. missions. But I don't think I'm at that point yet. Yep. I did not. All right. Well, there's one more right there. Good idea. All right. I don't have any silence weapons except for a bat. I took out the alarms. There you go, second alarm. Ah! Oh, good shot. Alright, I'm hiding out in their ammo place. Got it.
Around here, huh?
Yeah, I can imagine that.
Glad you're on our side. Gonna spread the good news that we got a maintenance spot for our vehicles now.
Hope you and that rush guy have a plan.
I don't see any.
Dear God, it is beautiful.
What the hell?
Finally some music.
The hell is this thing?
Hi there.
What do you want to do? You want to...
Looks awful, but feels
you
want to
try this again, or you want to leave it? Or you want to scavenge it?
Waiting to see how you fit in here.
Certainly.
Falls in sure looks a mess, but it's our mess.
I hear that.
We need more well-fed fighters like you.
Gonna tell folks they can bring their vehicles around for a tune-up now.
I forgot her name.
Looks like they're defending.
Let's go do Pastor Jerome.
Go in with your best game to get that ethanol.
Alright. There's a buffalo. I can't kill that thing. Oh yeah, I can do that. I think I think I found it, but I can't remember where I found it at. I don't have it anymore. I guess it got lost. No, I guess it got lost when I switched back to just free roam.
Jerome needs help.
He does?
I need to talk to you. Thanks for bailing me out of a jam. Now, me and Pastor Jerome have been attacking convoys and freeing prisoners for a while now. But this time, everything went sideways. We took out a truck but got blindsided by some highwaymen. They captured Jerome. I barely managed to get out alive. Lord knows where they've taken Jerome. There might be a clue in the truck we took down. It's not far from here.
Alright. Apparently there's a truck somewhere.
Thought I made peace with death, but I guess not.
Oh, over the... How the hell is it all the way over there? Find an ATV. Yep. I guess we gotta go liberate that outpost. Shit, they got the truck.
Where am I going?
Okay. Yeah. Well, anything's a rug. Here in the wasteland.
Ah!
Oh shit! God damn it, I shouldn't have. Yep. Uh-oh. Well, I did not know that. No, I just kept using the LMG you gave me. No, I don't have it anymore. Maybe it's because it's a higher level than I am. Fast.
The name's Jerome. I appreciate your help, but we've got more work to do. They were taking me to the old Rye House to torture me. They've got other prisoners there. I could use your help to save those people.
Lead Jerome. Okay. Blown up. That wasn't the smart move. Water, but I don't think. Come on, bitch, we're going shopping. Maybe. Okay. There he goes. There he goes. Killed himself. Look out for water. Okay. happen. Oh, there it goes.
Thank you, truly.
I think it only shows up for whoever gets it. I don't see it anymore. Oh. Huh. Yeah.
Ah, we all owe you. Let me introduce myself properly. Jerome Jeffries. Most folks call me Pastor Jerome. Appreciate what you've done here. You have an instinct for helping folks. That's usually my calling. Mickey and Lou won't stop until they've bled Hope County dry. And they don't care about who they crush in the process.
I don't like being on that end of a weapon.
Yes. Like I was saying, Mickey and Lou stop until they bled Hope County dry, and they don't care.
Have you finished the game?
Crush in the process. We need people to stand up to.
Oh,
them.
I was gonna.
I'd follow someone like you.
I kind of want to know, but I kind of don't want to know. What's the deal with Mickey and Lou? Why are they such assholes? That makes sense. Oh my God,
I can't understand people like Jesus. Jerome. Where's the benefit in trying to save people? You gotta work for your own self. That's what Pops taught us.
Yeah.
It's treating you well.
This is a bad spot.
All right. Big
hey,
Mike 95.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
The twins rule through fear.
Yeah, everything else is related to my gamer tags. My Twitter and my Instagram, I think. I don't really use Snapchat. Yeah, I say that after every I say that in my outro, hit the bell and everything.
The highwayman can come back any second.
I think my Instagram is Big Mike. Holy shit, I can't even remember. Oh yeah, same as my gamer tag. Yep, same as my gamer tag, Big Mike. 1995-16.
If the highwaymen break down our doors, we're finished. Hey, Twin.
I'm ready to go. The highwaymen can come back any second.
It's got like a weird ass black skull, black face on it. Not racist black face, but
We don't have any time to waste.
You got an impossible task.
Oh no, it's a gray face. It's a gray face. Oh god.
Yeah, over here.
All your friends dying in the train.
Yeah, I just did it. Just did it.
Hello there.
Let's see, what can I get now? If I can get a better bat. Yeah, but not until level 3. Crap.
No way those mass bandits take us down.
Happy you
no
made way. It.
You want to do the main mission? Alright.
Carmina filled me in. There's no goddamn
Carmina,
way
that's her
name. Take what we built. Now they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready, because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
Sure hope today's not
my okay.
This place is looking better and better. Thanks for all your hard work.
Nice work getting you.
Yeah. This thing. Oh. I think you're asking me if there was something in the spawn area, not the... Yeah, I was saying where the vehicle drops. Some vehicles are booby trapped. Yep. Yeah. It was difficult looking for that windshield.
You're looking at the first line of defense, Cap. All's quiet so far. But they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose.
Shit, speak of the devil. Them.
Get back to the others. Go!
Yep. Wait, so... Oh, God.
What the?
Reach. Crap.
Fuck this! We're losing too many people! Let's blow this place and get the fuck out of here!
What?
Captain, they're bringing in explosives! Regroup and protect those buildings! Keep them away from the house!
Thank you. sure it is. I'm getting down.
You're slowing down. Check your ammo, heal up, get ready for more.
We've cleared the wall. We're inside.
Tripping in. I can handle hard mode. Yeah. Bad dog. Oh shit, I didn't even realize it reached over here. What the hell?
We're fading! Let's get the hell out of here! Come on, move it!
Shit, come on!
How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north? New Eden.
New Eden.
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were doped to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
Joseph, not
John. But that
John.
Was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in
John's
the past
the brother.
Is past.
Shit.
Stay out of this. We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead. A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table.
Yeah.
Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it.
The secret is a bunch of drugs. Yep. They ain't taking steroids.
Are against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
Shit, they're taking, No, they're taking Scarface steroids. Take several bullets. And he's still standing.
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, but we don't take anything from him, not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's got to learn. We do not accept help from the pagans.
New alliances. Yep.
Happy you made it.
Things are gonna get worse before they get better.
No. No, not yet.
How's it going?
Yeah. Yeah, let's do one real quick. Hold on, let me upgrade it first. I have all this ethanol.
A ship like the one in Top Gun.
Yeah, I think I can do an expedition. Let's see.
Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off highwaymen and stealing their resources. So listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us, too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The highwaymen will be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça te tente-tu? La mouche capote.
What do you say? All right.
We beat their fucking ass.
I guess I have to talk to him. Yep. Here we go. So it was everywhere that got hit, not just Hope County. Yeah, I don't. Yeah. But I'm trying to figure out, was it his group that launched the nukes, or was it the actual government that launched them?
Yes, Cipro, look at the size of that thing! The highwaymen found their jackpot, all right. Check your gear.
Let me take a look.
Now go kick some ass, and when you grab the package, I come pick you up. See you later.
Captain of the shitliner here. After a battle lasting only a few minutes, we chased off the rodents, stomped out a couple too. Proud to say that the ship is now highwayman territory. Oh, that's nice. Storage lockers. Yep.
reinforcements, so shit. Let's not waste time. Grab the prize and get out of there as soon as possible.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yes! See someone is here. Okay, now listen up. Head to the beach to the southeast. It looks like a good place for me to land. Oh.
We got to get the hell out of here. I was running. Shit, that's far. It's a lot. Holy Christ.
Hey. have a miracle. They have a drug.
Hi there.
Hey. That didn't sound right. Go after the chop shop again. All right, let's do it. Yep. Bring out your unicorn. I would imagine so. Yep, that'd probably be best. Try and go around and get all. Oh shit! Take any shots you can hit. Oh god. Holy crap.
We heard the alarm! On our way to help!
Oh shit. Yep. both died. Well, that is where I'm going to cut this one off for today. If you did enjoy, don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell notification, make sure you get the previous Far Cry New Dawn videos. Also, leave a like and a comment. And that's about it. Just hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you on the next one. And if I don't see you, good afternoon, good evening, and good night.